The Hunter Swap! I was trying to do it without matching green or dark, then I'm like, wait a second, half the board is green or dark.
This is a snowball indoors.
Indoor this floof
is
maker?
An indoor snowball made with floof. Amazingly weird stuff made with mess-free fun. Floof has the look of compacted snow and
Floof.
The feel of moldable marshmallow. Just make sure not to eat it.
I knew that.
The included molds can also help you craft squishy projectiles
Oof.
For indoor combat. When the snowball fight's finished, build a snowman, create dramatic face art, or construct a historic piece of architecture. The
Floof.
Sky's the limit. More than a mere toy, Floof also acts as a fantastic stress reliever for when things aren't
right
going
there.
Your way.
That's your problem right there. Now, you tried to spackle your ceiling with a plaything. Now, it's fun, but it will not hold up against the elements. Oh. Now, that is probably here to stay.
Buy the Floof Snowball Maker Kit.
I bought many Floofs. Hey, RPB! My nightbot was
this.
All right, next. God Eater 2. I played this. I didn't quite enjoy it though. What do you guys think about God Eater? Sorry, Bork, I'm just kind of lazy. I only, like, half-match that board. Oof. Gone. Yeah, which skill charge are you still asking about right now? I'm still confused! At least it's gonna get this quite charged. Technically, we could just stall here until the swap. But that's up to Shiny Bork if he wants to do that. I'm not particularly for or against it. devil and attacker. Attacker, attacker, devil, attacker. Dragon doesn't get it. God doesn't get it. Attacker gets it. We're getting there. I don't think I'm gonna do another Altarina with this. This is a long run. I'm gonna cancel the other Altarina. Sorry, Jackie Chan! But if you want to change that to another dungeon that's not as long, I would be happy to. called Bipolar. Okay. Well, Snack Me is what, 16? Snack Me is 15, and DQ is 18, okay. That'd be really annoying if it made you go Snack Me into DQ. You had to bring a lead that could tank DQ straight. Who would win, a very well-crafted team or one Jammer Girl? Jammer Girl would win. We're gonna see on that turn. Actually, who's getting... I actually had a much harder board last night running with 9 up. It was like a good 60 moves to finish the board on 2 seconds. With even, I finished literally on the last millisecond, I swear. How do you expect me to do this one? I swear it's gonna be Bjork or Sawilo. What is the timing? Is that half a second? Nice. Is that a half second? Whirly? Oh, come on. We have survived! Huzzah! Cute cat characters in a marching band? Short-ish. Oh, it's a half second warp. Oh god, I hate half second. What do you do? Just blob? Blob what? What are we doing right now? Well, I know it's either half second, 1 second, or two. I think there's a 2 second one. Huzzah! I don't know. Might overkill. That's a lot of HP to go through. Isn't it? That's 150 mil. We've done about 25%. So there's about 112 mil left. I don't know. Considering Leona... Oh, Leona does have killers against this one. I think it's the other two that you don't have killers. Yeah, it's the other two that Leona doesn't have killers. And you have Atten. I don't know. Your call. It's not like I know your team better than you, so your call. No matter what, it's gonna be shitty though. I mean, I still would have comboed a bit more. Oh. Okay then. Okay then. How do you want me to do this? Use a board. I don't have one. And how would I kill? How would I even kill? I don't even have Fua. We'll use after four turns. Well, that's nice. Under 10%, 1 million damage. I can use the Araf here. I can use the Araf so that I can match the poisons and heal. And then no matter what HP I hit it to, but it's not like I'm gonna hit it to resolve. Alternatively, I just try and avoid poisons. But this is gonna, how much does this boost by? Increases damage by 50%. So if I manage to avoid poisons, it'll hit us for about 55k. But I have to literally not match a single poison. Well, I mean, I do have some hearts. That's still very spooky. No, the auto heal from Raph activates at the same time as the poisons. I actually had to do some testing to make sure, because if I could have shown it here, what happens is it actually shows the poison damage tick off. You go below zero and then the healing kicks in and you survive after, but it doesn't show it negating out like when you heal, when you board. Sorry, when you recover during a combo. Wait, what? What is this for? Oh god, this is gonna suck. Okay, so I'm gonna zero combo, just because mortals, 20-25% is just gonna suck. How do you want me to set this up for you? I set up the lights and reds on the left, and then you can pull right next to it. Good luck. Oh yeah, I've literally done like one combos and gotten a mortal skyfall, and it was not pretty. Mill HP, and she 10 turn binds on the first turn, and it can be a leader bind, leader and friend, which would basically make us lose. Can't Skyfall of Fua without awakenings. leaves you with... Okay, well, let's do that. I have Wrath, and that means you can use Re next turn if I screw up. That ideal, let's go, ideal, you can do it! Guys, cheer him on, cheer the shiny Borgon. He's also the one I did the Atten X Atten A3 clear with. Come on, we can do it. It's right there.